beginning on an October 1998 evening at Camp Randall.
We were in pretty much a no-huddle, two-minute type style offense the whole game. We throw it an NCAA record 83 times. And you're sitting there just scratching your head saying, how do we do that?
My primary concern was whether his arm was going to stay attached to his shoulder or not.
Brees rewrote the Big Ten record book in 1998, setting new benchmarks for attempts, completions, yards, and touchdowns. He earned the conference's Offensive Player of the Year.